good morning and welcome to Monticello Today on a Wednesday morning. I'm Michael.
And I'm Lauren.
Because it's Camo Day, we thought we would take the time to teach you the 15-second rule of camouflage. The rule has many uses. For example, hiding from a teacher in the hallway. Take a look.
This is base camouflage and location. And I want to tell you about the 15-second rule. If you think you've been spotted, you just hold still for 15 seconds. Because they might just be looking in that direction. They might not know you're there. Watch this.
Hopefully the 15-second rule comes in handy at some point today.
Before we go over some announcements, let's take a look at the upcoming college visits.
The HuffPrint's first newspaper comes out tomorrow. You can pick up your copy in the cafeteria during all three lunches from the staff reporters themselves. The leadership class is in need of white Christmas lights for the homecoming dance. If you have any that the class could borrow, please bring them to G201 by Thursday. They will return the lights promptly after the dance. They would like to avoid using the overhead lights by hanging a lot of Christmas lights. That was all the announcements we had for this morning. Thomas is up next with the sports report, but first, here's information on the annual WMHS Studio Costume Contest.
Good morning, everyone, and welcome to the Monticello Sports Report. I'm Thomas. The field hockey team lost to Charlottesville last night 3-0. It was a district semifinal, so their season is now over. Tonight, the cross-country teams run against district teams at 3:30, and the JV football team travels to Powhatan to take on the Indians at 6:30. And tomorrow night, the volleyball team competes against Louisa at 6:30 right here at Monticello. That brings today's edition of Monticello Today to a close. We'll see you tomorrow.